Hi guys, this is Yasmin from Tighter Robotics, and in this video we're going to show you how to balance a 3-blade propeller with our flight stand software.
First off, install your motor and propeller on your flight stand. Once your propeller is installed and your flight stand is connected, open the flight stand software and enter your license key in the setup menu. If you haven't purchased one yet, you can contact our sales team using the link in the description. Then we navigate to the balancing tab. Click New Balancing Session and enter your test parameters. You can name your test as well as the operator, motor, and propeller you're using. Then map each of your readings for rotation speed, vibration, and ESC throttle to the flight stand you are using. Next, enter your rotor mass, which includes all the rotating parts of your motor plus your propeller, adapter, and fasteners. Next is the operating speed. The correction radius is the distance from the center of the propeller at which you will place your correction weight, the number of blades on the propeller you are balancing, and the quality grade describes the ISO balance quality you wish to set for your pass-fail criteria. Drag the throttle up until you achieve your target RPM, then click Capture. During the initial run, spin the propeller without any added weight so the software can begin to characterize it. The software will then tell you how much weight to add to your propeller for your trial run. The trial weight does not need to be exact, but get it close and make sure to turn off power to your system before approaching the propeller. The trial weight is added to blade 1 of your propeller, which you can define at this step. For propellers with more than 2 blades, the blade number increases in the opposite direction as the propeller's rotation. Enter the actual weight installed in the software. Drag the throttle up until you achieve your target RPM, then click Capture. In this case, the system is telling us to add a correction weight to blade 1 of our propeller and to blade 3. Reminder to turn off the power to your system before approaching the propeller and make sure to remove your trial weight before adding your correction weight. Enter the actual correction weight that you measured and select the blade that it was added to. Then run a final spin of the propeller and click Capture when you reach your target RPM. In most cases, you will now get a green check mark next to your final quality grade indicating that you're within tolerance. In the report tab, you can see a report of your balancing parameters and results. And back on the balancing homepage, you will see a log of all your tests and their results. Thanks for watching our tutorial on how to balance a 3-blade propeller with your flight stand. If you find this content useful, don't forget to like and subscribe and check out our other videos on propeller balancing and testing.